嘘。 name's Angie. Think you might be in the wrong place, friend. And if you try anything stupid, I won't hesitate to put an arrow in your head. Nah, I don't think so. She's under my protection. Don't get any bright ideas. Is that so? We'll see about that. Very well. Consider yourself warned. Then keep your hands to yourself.
Yeah, my guardian angel. I got myself seriously wounded after the Bruma thing. Angie found me while she was hunting in the forest. I was almost dead, and if it wasn't for her, I would have bled out and died right there. Yeah, she brought me here and nursed me and sat with me through the fever. We share some similarities. We've both suffered greatly for events not of our making. She treats me as if I were her own daughter. Don't be too put off by her abruptness. She really is a nice person once you get to know her. Mention to her about those practice targets. She'll like that very much. It'll break the ice and give her a chance to get rid of that damn bow she's always on about. You won't regret it. It's actually very good. I'm not sure. Adventure, maybe? Or sanctuary, even as it's not safe for me now in Skyrim. Skyrim is my ancestral home. I've never been here. I want to explore a little and see it for myself. My mother and I were sold into slavery. I was very young when we were separated. I haven't seen her in 4 years. I don't even know if she's still alive. Balrandar, who's very special to me, managed to send me a note. He has some information on my mother's ring, but it'll have to wait. Rose needs us. And I want to get my father's sword back. I'm sorry. I don't want to talk about that right now. Maybe some other time. I'm going to rest a while. Why don't you go take a look at my map in Angie's shack? It's on the table. It'll give you a chance to break the ice with her. Let me know when you're ready to move out.
Sorry, a girl can't be too careful out here. Like I said, name's Angie, and I've been living out here for a couple of years now. Well met, friend. How can I help you? I've been hunting and fishing in these parts for years. There's enough for all of us if you aren't greedy. God's blessings on you. Yeah? Goodbye, old friend. Two Imperial drunks who thought they were above the law. Already did. Part of the reason I'm living out here now. Thanks for offering, though. Don't be like them. Don't feel sorry for me. Be out there.
Yeah, I think I'm good. Yeah, that was quite something, right? If you want to take the horses and ride up to the base of the mine, take Angie's horse. She won't mind. I'll follow your lead.
Eh? Gotcha.
The entrance to the mine must be up there. Well, you're the guardian angel, right? I'll follow your lead.
All right, that's far enough. What can I do for you, friend? We're in control of this mine. You know how this works. Toll here is 100 gold. Not my problem. You want through here, you pay. Or else. What? Okay, go on through. Time to find another job.
What is that smell?
Watch out! You squished my toe!
What happened here? Why would anyone do this?
それで?
Smell trouble.
You don't look so well. Are you feeling all right?
I smell trouble.
So,
don't look down.
Hey, this goes to the summit. Want to take a look?
That's quite a view, huh?
それで?
Get ready. Trouble ahead.
And where do you think you're going? This area is off limits to citizens. Turn around and go back the way you came. Not through here, you're not. Last warning. Wait a minute. The girl. Haven't I seen her face somewhere before? This is your lucky day. If anyone asks, the foreman authorized the passage.
You really are something.
Yes. All right.
Need something? Yes.
Need something?
I got a bad feeling about this.
I
旅はおしまいよ。いい君だわ。
こっちよ。
I got a bad feeling about this.
Okay, this must be the place. I'll follow your lead.
sir.
Yeah!
ガルフザケならあっちでやって。
Keep alert. Something's not right.
I'm getting out of here.
Over here!
My money's
in the street. Give me your best shot!
Oh.
Want something from me? Speak quickly. All right, then.
Ha! Need something? Yes? See ya. Need something? Need something?
Can you smell that? Trouble. Good as it's dead.
I'll search over here. By the Nine Divines. I think you better take a look at this. Looks like a breakaway Altmer faction. They're planning a military coup to usurp the Altmeri political class.
What? So what happened? Where is she? Does it say? I never even got a chance to thank her. It's good to know she's okay. At least for now. So what about you? How are you feeling? Do you like her? You know. Yeah. Don't forget to read that letter I just gave you. Hey, what's this?
Yes, but it doesn't mention who. What in Talos' name is going on? By the gods, do you think the Queen? Then one of the other targets must be Tullius. But how will they get away with it? But then why go through all this trouble? Why not just invade and be done with it? Yes, and the Northern Invasion Force will keep the Emperor's army in Skyrim, and Cyrodiil will be unprotected. We had better be getting back to Angie's. Okay.
smell trouble.
Never should have known.
Give it your best shot!
Watashi ga dare ka wakatte iru no?
You're no match for me.
Come on!
They have Daedric properties. The amulet of Talos acts as full body armor, and the sword is very powerful. Thankfully, these are the only ones made.
I know, right?
It's a family heirloom, passed down to my father. I so wanted to take revenge on those that had harmed my family. I slew every Thalmor at the embassy near Bruma that had kept us as hostages. I found it amongst the wreckage and reclaimed it. It almost cost me my life getting it. And if they want it back, they'll have to pry it from my cold, dead fingers.
Why don't you keep them? We had better get back and give the evidence of the plot we have to Ren. He'll know what to do. This is big. They were found buried in a chest by the Thalmor when they arrested my dad. My mom and I didn't even know about them. All I know is that they are around 200 years old, and it's something to do with the College of Winterhold. One day I hope to go there and find out more. It's also one of the reasons why I came to Skyrim. Maybe we could check it out sometime. Yeah, let's get out of here.
Get her out of there! Hurry up!
Please, have mercy. I beg you. You promise? My name is Sorella. Have you seen my parents? The bad guys brought us here.
Well, we can't just leave her here. Let's take her with us back to Angie's. She'll know what to do. Poor girl.
Okay. I know that place. That's where the crazy lady lives. But what about the bad guys? Yes, I think so. The bad guys use this tunnel. We can get out this way.
そうね。
Hold up, Sorella. Guardian, who are they? Bandits?
I wonder what they're doing all the way out here. Uh-oh.
Guardian, wait. Sorella, you stay here, okay?
Okay.
Good girl. I'm Rigmor, by the way. I'll call you when the coast is clear. Come on, let's get this over with.
それで?
What is it?
Well, that's cute.
Yeah, that's quite something.
Well, you're the guardian angel, right?
Whatever. Do I look bothered to you? I can take care of myself.
I'm sorry.
Okay.
Thank you.
Eh?